This is Ed Cicale with ASAP. I'm with Chris Simmons. He's the head athletic trainer at the University of Kentucky. Welcome to the show, Chris.
Thanks for having me. Every time we walk on the court, I sit behind the bench, I think about all the legends that came before and the ones that's coming ahead of us.
Your new incoming freshman class is here.
Yeah, they arrived. They're all good and getting accustomed to the Wildcat way. We got them all ready to go there in the weight room working out, and we're working to get them better. The big challenge is just getting the new kids on board with what we do in college basketball as far as the day-to-day preparations of being a college student athlete, getting your rest, eating right, going to class, going to tutorials, coming to the training room, doing your recovery regeneration.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked, come on, get started, come on, get started, get started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here.
Keep running, running, and running, running.
Come on, y'all.
Let's get
They say block a trippin', shout it on that other sh.
What?
I keep the crowd jumpin' like I'm Chris Cross.
Go, go,
I ain't
go,
gon' cross over a round. Move over.
Yeah.
They say I ain't gon' make, so this year I gotta show you.
Yeah.
Man, I'm known in the hood for making that bar. You know blocker first like John Stark. 40 nights, 40 days, no, it's art. If we was living in water, I'd be a shark. I'm in the front, you in the back like Rosa Parks. Got heart like Rosa Parks, ayy, what a to start. Don't got a then I'ma use a dart. I fell in love with yellow diamonds since Gucci Bart. Been over here, no martial.
Okay, man, I'm finna go in, man. Real talk, man. I got the knowledge, your girlfriend got hella mileage. I'm a street, so finger to college. They say snakes in the grass, so I'ma.
You know, with any athlete, you want to make sure that they feel psychologically that nobody's worked harder than them, and that they've been pushed, they've handled adversity, and that when they get into game situations, they can look at that person and guard them and say, you know, you haven't worked as hard as me. You know, I've pushed it. I've done stuff that's really hard. And there's something to be said for hard work.
You take a mortal man and put him in control. Watch him become a god. Watch people's heads a roll.
I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so the world feed it beans. It's gassed up, but things are stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No, if
don't try to ask him why, how can he? From infinite down to the last relapse album, he still s***ing. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he s*** his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a f*** you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his s*** from the dirt and f*** the whole universe.